liftoff of the Space Shuttle Discovery, returning to the space station, paving the way for future missions beyond.
Our first rockets were weapons, from the German V-2 to Sputnik. We rode to space on the tip of giant missiles. We were driven by war, a little bit of fear and paranoia. We rode those rockets to orbit with Alan Shepard and Mercury. We rode those rockets to the moon with Apollo. When Apollo astronauts stood on the moon and they turned around and looked back at Earth, nearly 400,000 kilometers away, it changed them. From up there, borders and wars and violence disappear, and it changed people on Earth. They shared the experience of the moon on their television screens. They decided going to space didn't have to be about fear, it could be about something else. So they built this. This is Discovery. Now, it's the name of a shuttle, but it's also what the ship itself represents. And for the first time, our astronauts weren't only soldiers, they were teachers and scientists. Instead of war machines, we launched telescopes that could see to the edge of the universe and almost to the edge of time. With the International Space Station, we built a home for the whole world. Yes, we built spacecraft so we can explore, but when we built spacecraft, we built technology for better clean energy and medicine. Today, we have replaced Discovery with Curiosity, a robot that extends the reach of our species. It allows us to exist beyond our own consciousness, to expand the human experience beyond our home planet. We push a button on Earth and we do work on Mars. And using the technology that came from our space program, we ourselves can go beyond Earth. But people ask me all the time, why not just send robots to space? Why send humans? Because people come home and every astronaut who's gone to space has been greeted by the whole world as a hero. NASA might send humans to Mars by 2030, and private spaceflight expands our ability to go to space, you and me. Yes, on rockets, but this time driven by curiosity instead of fear or paranoia or war. A new generation of space heroes will use their experiences to change the world, just like we have for half a century. Instead of museums full of retired spaceships, we should have museums full of space heroes. Discovery, the space shuttle, might be grounded for the rest of her days, but just maybe, if we're willing, Discovery can carry us beyond Earth again.
That's amazing. Oh, please subscribe.